Blackwater Hattie, the neck and swamps where the strange green reptiles crawl. Snakes hung thick from the cypress trees like sausage on a smokehouse wall. Where the swamp is alive with a thousand eyes and all of them watching you. Stay off the track to Hattie's shack in the back of the Black Bayou. Way up the road from Hattie's shack lies a sleepy little Okeechobee town. Talk of a swamp witch Hattie, lock you in when the sun goes down. Rumors of what she'd done, and rumors of what she'd do, kept folks off the track to Hattie's shack in the back of the Black Bayou. One day he brought the rain, and the rain stayed on, and the swamp water overflowed. Skeeters and the fever grabbed the town like a fist, and Dr. Jackson was the first to go. Some say the plague was brought by Hattie, and there was talk about hanging, too. But the talk got shackled by the howls and the cackles of the fowls of the Black Bayou. Early one morning, between the dark and the dawn, when shadows filled the sky, there came an unseen caller on the town where the road ran dry. You'd swear there was found a black round vat full of gurgling blue. Whispering sounds as the folks gathered around came from the Black Bayou. There ain't much pride when you're trapped inside slowly sinking ship. Scooped up the liquid deep and green, and the whole town took a sip. Fever went away the very next day, and the skies again were blue. Let's thank old Hattie for saving our town, especially from the Black Bayou. Party of 10 of the town's best men headed for Hattie's shack. Said swamp witch magic was useful and good. We're gonna bring the Hattie back. Never found Hattie. Never found the shack. Never made it back. There was a parchment note. They found tattooed to a stump. They said, don't.